Hi everyone, my name is Maggie, and I'm here today to talk to you about the book, The Sweetness at the Bottom of the Pie by Alan Bradley. This is a historical mystery about a precocious 11-year-old girl who has a love of chemistry, especially poisons. One morning, she finds a bird with a postage stamp attached to its beak on her front doorstep, and later that day, she finds a dead body in her cucumber patch. She's launched into her own investigation when her dad is accused of murder. This is an adult mystery with a child protagonist, which makes it a unique character and a fun story. She is both wise beyond her years, but alternately sweet and callous in the way that some children are. This fills the categories of audiobook, staff recommended, it is the first of a series, and it's a cozy mystery. If you're looking for more information about the Ultimate Book Nerd Challenge, you're more than welcome to visit our website, which is boisepubliclibrary.org/booknerd.